बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। वेलकम टू इंटरनेशनल इस्लामिक यूनिवर्सिटी इस्लामाबाद स्कूल साहिवाल कैंपस ऑनलाइन लेक्चर्स। दिस इज़ द सेकेंड लेक्चर ऑफ ग्रेड फोर इंग्लिश यूनिट नंबर 1 रियलिस्टिक स्टोरी एंड द टाइटल इज़ रशिंग रिवर। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी ऑलरेडी हैव डन रीडिंग एंड अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ द कॉन्टेंट ऑफ द स्टोरी इन आवर प्रीवियस लेक्चर। I have explained the meanings of difficult words and difficult phrases of this lesson, and you already have written these meanings of difficult words and phrases in your classwork notebook, and I hope that you all have learned them also. Those words and phrases were given to you as your homework, so I hope you have learned. Now in today's lesson we will cover the question answers exercise of this lesson. As you already have discussed and have understood the content of the story, so I hope it would not be very difficult for you people to answer these questions, because these questions are extracted from this story. Come to the lecture. Before we begin, make sure that you have your English language tray student's book, your English classwork notebook and your complete stationery with you. Listen to the teacher attentively and write down the answers and questions in your classwork notebook. And if you find anything difficult, anything that you don't understand in this lecture, just note down and wait for the discussion session. Open your English student's book, page number 7. Write down date, day and classwork on the top of this page. Open your English classwork notebook. Prepare classwork page by writing date and day on the top of this page. The topic is realistic story, Rushing River, and the subtopic is questions. Dear students, please prepare the index properly. Here, the questions exercises on the page number 7 is given. You people are required to write down the questions and their answers in your notebook. First of all, write down the question number 1. And the question is, Dad said Bilal could not go down to the river. What reason did he give? Dear students, have you written the question in your notebook? Okay, now let's try to understand that what is asked. Bilal could not go down to the river. What reason did his dad give? Dear students, do you remember the story, the part of the story where Bilal and his father were discussing, and Bilal was requesting his father to let him go, but his father said no again and again and gave some reason. What reason did he give? Yes, he said that if the river overflows its banks, he could be carried away with the water. Write down the answer in your notebook. Here is a mistake, dear students. I have forgot to writing river in the first part of the question. The answer is, if the river overflows its banks, he could be carried away with the water. Come to the question number 2. Write down the question in your notebook. And the question is, what could Bilal see from the top of the tree? Yes, dear students, just recall the story. Do you remember the scene when Bilal was sitting on the top of the mango tree looking towards the river? What things could he look from the top of the mango tree in the river? What things were being washed away with the river? Yes, he could see the brown and swirling water, huge branches of old tree, old tires, a tree and a shopping cart being washed out. Write down the answer in your क्लास वर्क नोटबुक्स। कम टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, राइट डाउन द क्वेश्चन इन योर क्लास वर्क नोटबुक्स। हियर इट इज अ स्टेटमेंट गिवन एंड फॉर दिस स्टेटमेंट 3 ऑप्शनल आंसर्स आर गिवन। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, यू आर रिक्वायर्ड टू पिक द करेक्ट वन एंड मार्क इट एज करेक्ट। एंड द स्टेटमेंट इज बिलाल वॉन्टेड टू सी द रिवर बिकॉज। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, जस्ट रिकॉल द स्टोरी। बिलाल वॉन्टेड टू सी द रशिंग रिवर, वॉट वॉज द रीजन? ऑप्शन ए सेज दैट देयर वर बोट्स ऑन द रिवर। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वर देयर एनी बोट इन द रिवर? No. Option B is all his friend would see it. Option C is it has burst its bank. Yes, and the correct option is option B. Bilal wanted to see the river because he knew that his all friends would have seen it, and the next day when he will go to school, everyone would be discussing about this, and he would not be able to discuss about this if he would not have seen it. So he wanted to see because all his friends would see it. Come to the question number 4, and the question is, okay dear students, here a statement is given which is taken from the story, and the statement is suddenly Bilal understood. Where is it written? Yes, come to the page number 7 from your student's book and look in the story, paragraph number 1, suddenly Bilal understood. Dear students, what was the scene here? What did he understand? He heard some voices calling him. He understood that his parents are worried about him and running towards the river. Yes, this is about that time. Let's see what question is about this statement. Here two questions are given and we are required to answer these questions separately. And the question A is, what did he understand? Yes, he understood that his parents thought he had swept away with the river. Write down question A and its answer in your classwork notebook. Come to the question number B, and the question is, why did he rush down from the tree? Yes, dear students, what did he rush down? Yes, he came to know that his parents are thinking that he has swept away with the river, so he rushed down the tree scrambling to tell his parents that he is okay. Okay, the answer is to tell them that he was fine. Come to the question number 5. Write down the question in your English classwork notebooks. Here again, a statement from the story is taken and written here. The statement is, Bilal was almost upon them. And the question is, what does this phrase mean? Yes, dear students, about what is this statement? Yes, it is about the time when he was running towards his parents and his parents were running towards the river, finding him, searching for him, and he was scrambling down the tree and running towards them. Bilal was almost upon them. It was about the time when he was almost reached there, where his father's and where his father and mother were. He was about to reach and his parents turned around. And the answer is, it means he had almost reached where his parents were. Come to the question number 6. And the question is, find word in the passage which means the same as. Dear students, some words are given here and we are required to find the words having same meanings from this story. Dear students, in the previous lecture we already have understood all the meanings of difficult words and difficult phrases and have written in our notebook. So we just need to recall that. The first word is begged, and it and the word having similar meaning in the story is pleaded. Yes, it's about the time when Bilal and his father was talking, when Bilal was requesting his father to let him go to the river. He was requesting here for begging and requesting. The word is written pleaded. The next word is stared. What does stared means, dear students? It means to look something constantly. Yes, he was staring at the river when he was sitting on the top of the branches. Here, for stare, for looking constantly, the word is given gazed. The next word is crying. His mother was crying when she didn't find him there, and the word here given is sobbing. And the fourth word given here is tearing. What was being torn in this lesson? Yes, when he was scrambling down, when he was dragging himself down the tree, his t-shirt was being torn. Here, for this, the word is written ripping. Okay, dear students, we have done question number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 in this lesson. This is the end of today's lecture. I hope you all have understood and written the answers of the questions in your notebooks. Now let's discuss about the today's homework. Dear students, we have done 6 questions and question number 7 and 8 are remaining yet. These questions are assigned to you as your homework. You are required to read the questions and understand what is asked and write down the answer in your English homework notebook. Question number 7 is, what does mom mean when she says at the end, "We thought we have lost you"? Dear students, we have understood the whole story, the whole content with all the difficult words and difficult phrases while we were reading this. So I think you just need to recall everything and you can answer this question, that what does this phrase mean. Come to the question number 8, and the question is, what 2 lessons can you learn from the story? Dear students, this story has a complete setting, a problem, and in the end, a result. I hope you all have learned something from the story. You just need to brainstorm that and write down the answer in your homework notebook. Dear students, when you start your homework, prepare your homework page first in your English homework notebook by writing date and day on the top, the topic, and prepare index too. Okay, secondly, this was the homework that is to be written in your homework notebook. Secondly, you are required to cover the English workbook page number 1. You just need to fill the page on that book. And learn the answers of the questions, question number 1 till 6. आई होप यू ऑल हैव अंडरस्टूड. गेट योर होमवर्क डन बाय द नेक्स्ट लेसन एंड फॉलो द गिवन इंस्ट्रक्शंस प्रॉपरली. नोट डाउन द थिंग्स यू डोंट अंडरस्टैंड एंड वेट फॉर द डिस्कशन सेशन. दिस इज़ द एंड ऑफ लेसन. गुड लक स्टूडेंट्स. अल्लाह हाफिज़.